Oh no, I'm sorry guys, but there was some connection issue and well, the live just ended. So abruptly the live ended and due to some connection issue, but I'm back and I'm glad to see that you guys are too. I'm just going to go and redo Someone You Love. Let's go for it. Thank you so much guys for joining this live. I just want to say, how many of you guys want to hear a song that I wrote? If you want to hear a song of my own, please just give me like a thumbs up in the comment section below and then I will know whether to do it or not. Thank you, Lahaiza. You're so sweet. Ah, Prateek, woohoo! Happy birthday, Sukrit. Oh, don't cry, Sage. Thank you, Pujan. Darshan wants to know a breath control exercise. One of the simplest, most easiest exercises is to like sip and buzz. So basically you take 10 seconds and you inhale for, you start with 7 and then you go to 10. You inhale for 7 seconds and then you hold your breath for 7 seconds and then you release for 7 seconds. So for example, it would be, that's basically your exercise, and you do 7, then you do 10 seconds, and then you see how long you can go for. Thank you, Basant. Don't stay away for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed. And I don't stay away for too long. Okay, Death Cab. So I have this YouTube channel with a friend of mine called Urgen. So it's called Zoe and Urgen on YouTube. And we do a bunch of covers, even though we are like in two different cities, we're still kind of making content. And Death Cab is actually one of them. So you should definitely go check it out. That would be awesome. Hey there, Delilah. What's it like in New York City? Sorry, Yogi, but I only sing in English. Oh, yay, we got a lot of thumbs ups. Yay, that means I can sing a song of my own. Thank you, yours truly. All right, let's do an original of mine, okay? This one's actually a fun one. Ouch. It's called Drink With Me. And this song is basically about being really shy. So you're not able to go and talk to the person that you want to talk to, and hence you need a little bit of alcohol to like ease your nerves. So this is Drink With Me. So I'm talking when I say you've blown me away. Vodka's taking control. I just want to grab your hand and hold. Round of gin, I've fallen. Tequila been calling. You asked for whiskey on the rocks. Boy, you've knocked my socks off. Too shy to ask. I'm not used to that. Too much pressure, they say, act fast. I'ma need another glass. Oh, thought you should know. I found myself losing control. I see your smile, but I'm sure I'll forget in a while. Oh, I don't recall how much I've said, how much you know. But for now that I'm here, would you like to have a drink with me? I'm not an alcoholic, I just need to loosen up a little bit. Once my inhibition's out the way, I can say what I need to say. Too shy to ask, I'm not used to that. Too much pressure, they say, act fast. I'ma need another glass. Oh, thought you should know. I found myself losing control. I see your smile, but I'm sure I'll forget it. Small one, I'll take a moment, thank the alcohol. If it's a no, I'll let it all go. It's probably just the wine, like I told you so. If this is going nowhere, promise I'll get out of your way. If you feel you want something more, excuse me, can we get a couple more? Oh, no, now that you know, we found ourselves losing control. There we go. That was Drink With Me. I hope you liked it. How are you, Zoe? Aren't you bored on day 79 of lockdown? Akka Nimesh. I'm doing okay. I am bored, but at the same time, I am keeping myself busy. I'm staying active. I'm making content on my YouTube channel with my friends Zoe and Urgen. I'm making content for Instagram, TikTok, and yeah, I'm just keeping myself busy, whether it's just eating at home or watching shows or actually making content music, stuff like that. So I'm doing okay. I hope you guys are doing well too. Are you guys doing well? Dance monkey, somebody wants. I can do dance monkey. I like Panic at the Disco, but I haven't heard too much of them. Oh wow, you guys like Warning Signs. I'm so glad you've heard it. Thank you so much, Basant. Make a cup of coffee for your head. Akhanimesh, why are people oriented more towards covers than creating original content? That statement is actually wrong because there's a lot of artists that are creating original content, and then there are other artists that also move towards covers. It's not just everyone kind of moves in the direction of covers. I'm definitely working towards my own stuff. I have a song releasing very soon, hopefully after quarantine. And but at the same time, I do sing my dose of covers as well. It just depends. Some artists are not inclined to write their own music, so they focus on covers. Some people only like their writing original stuff, and it's very subjective. This painting that my mom did, thank you. What song did I say I was gonna do? Oh no, I forgot. Oh yes, Dance Monkey, let's go. Okay, if I'm gonna do Dance Monkey, I'm gonna need you guys to like dance with me and like bounce around, because this is such a fun song. It's no fun if we're all just sitting like this, okay? The point of this live session is to have fun, so let's go for that. Are you ready to have fun with me? Please say yes. Thank you, Ashish. Okay, are you guys ready? They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Monkey. Oh my God, it's so hot. I'm currently in Chennai, and it's safe to say that summer has definitely hit. So I'm gonna tie my hair up, you guys. When are you releasing Human? Hey, I'm so glad you asked. Human is actually going to be out after quarantine. That's when I hope to film a video for it and release it. The song's kind of already done. So yeah, after quarantine, once I get to meet people and actually record this. Darshan, short explanation of what made me write that. I don't know, I was just thinking of writing something quirky and funny because I had been writing just sad songs for a while. So I was just thinking, I'm an awkward person. If I saw somebody cute, I wouldn't be able to talk to them. Maybe I can write a song about alcohol. But the truth, like, that is the truth. But apart from that, I actually came across a little gif that said it's the wine talking, and that's how I got the idea for it. That's why my lyric starts with it's the wine talking when I say I want it that way. You Backstreet Boys straight up is one of my favorite throwback albums. An artist, sorry. Ah, Pujan, thank you. I love these comments about Drink With Me. My favorite artist, I would say as a vocalist, Ariana Grande. If you're talking about songwriter, then I would say James Arthur, Alec Benjamin, John Mayer. If you're talking about style, then Amy Winehouse. You are the reason. Atharvao 23. Yes, I have my own YouTube channel, which is Zoe Siddharth. And the channel that I'm working on the most right now is called Zoe and Urgen, U-R-G-E-N. And it's kind of my baby at this point of time because I'm constantly making content for it. I'm just gonna write it in the comment section below so you guys can check it out if you want. There we go. You just need to type that on YouTube. Your favorite singer, Ariana Grande, straight up. Straight up. Okay, let's do You Are the Reason, because someone asked for that. I'm feeling so hot, because it's summer. You are the reason. Okay, let's do this. I will come to Guwahati if you call me. Yes, outrunning karma. Woohoo! Yes, I have a TikTok. It's called Zoe Sid Official. There goes my heart beating. 'Cause you are the reason. Losing my sleep. Please come. I like dance, yes I do. I'm not a dancer, but I love it. It's fun. This is actually my parents' room, so my mom's room, so it's not very well organized. You should see mine. Sing one of Ariana Grande's songs. Which one would you like to hear? I could sing any. Oh, thank you, Samiksha. What Alec Benjamin song do you want? Mm-hmm. Oh yes, lots of you guys like Alec Benjamin. Oh, you guys are so nice. Thank you. What is my favorite genre? I would have to say pop R&B because that's kind of what I sing. But yeah, I listen to it the most as well. Alec Benjamin for the birthday boy. Which one of his songs, guys? Pick up with your girlfriend. Hey, because I'm bored. Let me down slowly. Shall we do that? Because you found a way to let me down slowly. Slowly. Yeah. Climb every mountain. Okay, many people like Let Me Down Slowly. Let's go for that. This night is cold in the kingdom. I can feel you fade away. From the kitchen to the bathroom sinking. Your steps lead me away. Don't cut me down, throw me out, leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks. Find a way to let me down slowly. A little sympathy, I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely.
baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down. Let me down, down. Let me down, let me down, down. Let me down, down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly.
Yay! I love Alec Benjamin. What an amazing writer. Oh my gosh. If I could write like that. I'ma get nostalgic. Alright. Outrunning karma it is. Although I hope I know it properly. Outrunning karma, that boy, he's such a charmer. All the... Thank you, Fahim. You're so sweet. Vams, thank you. Seven rings, I love that. So what are your upcoming projects other than Human? Human is definitely one of them. Zoe and Urge on my YouTube channel is a huge project that I'm doing. I'm working on my acting as well, guys. But sitting at home, this is about it. Hopefully after quarantine, I'll have a lot more happening. Oh, thank you, Shiv. Yes, I am from Earth. Hardekam. Oh, you're so sweet. Art account. Thank you. I'm sorry, I don't know slow dancing in a burning room properly. I already sang Someone You Loved. Oh no. Cold Mess. Okay. It's gonna be so low, I feel. Okay, I just have one more song to sing for you guys and then I'm off. Would you like to hear my upcoming single, my debut single? I will be happy to sing it for you. Thank you, Ashish. Aww. Yeah, the distance is a bit difficult. I haven't seen people in so long other than my mom and my sister. When is my independent song coming up? It will come up in a couple of months. Immediately when lockdown is over, I will go into recording and filming the video. And it will be out. Couple of months. Alright guys, would you like to hear me sing an original song? My newest single. I mean, it'll be my first debut single ever. As the last song for this live session. Yeah? Alright, let's do it. And with my original, let's go for that. Alright, so this song is called Human. And I realized one day, I wrote it 2 years ago, and I realized that I'm so grateful for my friends because they are the ones that support me through everything, small to big, friends and family. And I guess I was thinking of when was the last time I actually told them how much I appreciate them or I said thank you to my friends. So I wrote this song to all the people who make us stay sane and stay human, I guess. So this is Human.
There comes a time when things just don't go right. You can sleep through the night. There comes a point when you just wanna close your eyes.
thank you so much, guys. This has been a wonderful live. This was human and it will be out as soon as quarantine ends. Thank you so much for being here and keeping me, I guess, company. I'm Zoe Siddharth once again. You can find me on Instagram. You can find me on YouTube. You can find Zoe and Urgen on YouTube. You can find me on TikTok. You can find me everywhere. And if you ever want to listen to my music, you can always hit me up. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you guys are safe and happy and doing well during quarantine. Stay safe, stay productive. Thank you so much for having me on this live, IIT Guwahati. Thank you so much. Bye.